Welcome to Social Vibes. This is a brand new venue located in East Stroudsburg, and I am super grateful because I got to DJ their first wedding. So I'm here celebrating Mr. and Mrs. Busino, right? I said it right? Busino's special day. So, yeah, man, everybody's just pretty much checking in. We're setting up at the bar. I'm over there. I'm right in the corner. I figured, you know, get coverage of the room. Man, this is my fifth party with this family. I know they're going to turn up. And, son, let's have a good time. You know how we do. Vamos.
Hey, mi gente, good afternoon. How's everybody feeling? Good. We're not cold? Yeah, it's breaking shit out there. Listen, I came in. I knew we were going to have a good time as soon as I saw the ice bucket. I thought somebody was going to do the ice bucket challenge. So I know we're going to get drinking tonight. Listen, I would please like everyone to take their seats at this moment. We're going to start with our ceremony for the evening. So please, if you're not shooting, make your way to your seat. At this time, I would like to call Mr. Bustatil. Yeah, I chopped it, son. Damn, man, I was practicing. I was asking everybody, how do you say Bustatil? Ahí, coño, Bustatil. This sounds better than Bustatil. Bustatil. So please, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Bustatil.
Don't everybody get up at once.
Marriage is an institution ordained by God. It's between one man and one woman for life. God invented marriage, and it's the only thing that has survived since the fall of man.
I pronounce you husband and wife, therefore what God has joined, to that let man not separate. You may now kiss your bride.
I'm gonna be honest, I used to cry. I mean, I kind of teared up today, but I don't cry no more. Or maybe because I know him, Maybe that's what it is. That's all I can ask him. I know him. Maybe that's why I don't cry. Un trago, loco, un trago. Vamos a ver. Oh, man, that line.
Go to DJ. Skip that, bro.
Nah, you're right. I'm VIP. Let's get him.
Come on, back there. Let's go.
Look. 45 grams of sugar, man. 90%. Y mañana tú vas a echar una mierda when you wake up. And then you wonder why your head hurt when you drink it.
Hey.
Yeah, we gotta write a message.
Write a message.
Got it.
Yo, look.
Ahora cortado. ¡Wepa!
Hey, let's go.
Let's go.
That's you, girl.
Dile, mami, ¿qué es lo que es?
Ya tú sabes, papi.
Hey. Dímelo, primo, how you doing?
¿Cómo está?
To the staff. Shout out to the staff.
Hold it down. My man kept everybody full. Shorty kept everybody fucking lit.
That's a fact.
I don't know what we're going to do now. Absolutely, Chris and Steve, we love you. Yatusabi, you see the staff, we here, we wearing all black, we work here. Shout out to the cameraman here, like you do security.
Let's go.
My man, we're gonna get going. We're gonna come.
In a place without creep, and I got what it takes to rock the mic right. Yeah, still watch what you say. I love my shot. Step down, what you looking for?
It just made me a custom drink. We're gonna find out what it is. Yeah, custom drink. Vin Diesel's in the building. Christian, talk to me. What are we looking at? What are we doing?
It's Malibu, vodka, pineapple, and a little bit of Sprite.
They call this shit a Christian paradise.
Oh my God. Oh, delicious.
Hold on.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, 10 out of 5 stars.
No, it's really, really good.
Coño.
I love those.
Yo, Shorty makes something out of nothing, nigga.
Hell no.
They call it a Christmas paradise. They said it tastes like a pussy. Shorty pregnant after that.